If there is anyone who can lead the Panthers back to the win column, it's a guy named Christian McCaffrey.
Throws to McCaffrey, right flat, he will walk in, touchdown!
That was huge. That was huge. McCaffrey, right up the gut, scores a touchdown.
Christian's vision is second to none. McCaffrey right up the middle, running free, may score! Foot race, 20 to the 10-yard line. Yes, sir, he scores a touchdown!
Christian McCaffrey already on pace to put up the second most scrimmage yards in NFL history. Just think of what he could do this week against a defense that's giving up 158.2 scrimmage yards per game to other running backs. Green Bay 26th in the league against running backs. I see that kind of matchup, and I think, I don't care how expensive he is in DFS, I'm jamming him into all of my lineups. But I also think, how is he doing the stuff that he's doing this year? Terrell Davis, I'm hoping that you can go back to the basics and show us.
We can go back to the basics. We know what he can do when he has a football in his hands and he's running with the ball. But let's watch him a little bit away from the ball in his hands. I'm going to show you some stuff right here. This one right here is pass protection. We have a slide right pass protection. As you see on the right side of this formation, the offensive line, they're going to go right. Those three are going to block the other three deep defenders there, which means that on the left side of this formation, McCaffrey has four guys, or actually two, one right there, and that A-gap, and then he has the safety that's coming off the corner spot. So the most dangerous guy he's got to go toward, and that's a Jaleel Adai right there. He steps up. He has a flat back. That's a beautiful block. He washes the guy through to the other side, and that's his perfect right there. So now we're talking about scan protection. As he's looking around, he's scanning the offensive line and defensive line. He sees 5-on-5. He sees the two linebackers, and he says, well, I have both of those guys. The most dangerous guy I got to go to. But you know what? The play is snapped. He's looking around. No one's coming. So you see 5-on-5 blocking. Everything looks clean. He says, you know what? I'm going to get out of here. I have no other obligation. Let me just sneak out of the backfield. And, of course, Kyle Allen throws the ball to him. And watch this. Woo-woo. Makes a nice little play. Scores a touchdown.
Of course.
That's beautiful. Now, you say this play, he's in the backfield. He's offset. It is 3rd-and-1. And you say, you know what? We want our weapon to get out. We don't want to use him up with pass protection. Put him out there in the slot. And so they're going to run a bit of a rub route. That's the defender who's responsible for him. Now you got your receiver going out there. Now you want the defender, he's going to run the flat. Defender, you want him to go outside on top of that. That way, he's not going to be able to make the play. Play is snapped. He comes back. Ball right there. Easy, easy, easy. First down for 3rd-and-1. But that's all the things that he can do. He is certainly an MVP candidate, probably right behind Russell Wilson, but he's up there.
You know something about being an MVP candidate, okay? Christian McCaffrey crushing it this year. We've got quite a few people in the studio today who know a thing or two about that.